I, Josephine Ruth Bartley, swear that I will faithfully and impartially
A groundbreaking moment. Josephine Bartley, the first Pacific Island woman to be voted on to the super city, taking her moment to shine with a little humour.
I grew up out south. I lived central east. When I was at varsity, I would go over the bridge and discover a new land, which was Takapuna, Devonport. Except the west. I don't really have much experience in the west, so maybe that's where I'll find a boyfriend.
3 months on, this qualified lawyer and Samoan local from Pēmua is taking her new role in her stride.
I take my job really seriously and I'm really mindful of the effect it has on people's lives.
It wasn't an easy road to get here, many discouraging Josephine, especially online.
I got a few haters just commenting on stupid things like my appearance and my size and, you know, whether I'm going to be able to represent everyone, not just my own kind. But then you also look at the good and have faith in yourself, and then you've also got the faith that others put in you, and that makes you go a long, long way.
But Josephine silenced her critics, beating her closest rival by 1,500 votes, fulfilling a dream inspired by leaders of the past.
I grew up in Mangere, so there were all those Longy for Labour signs everywhere. David Longy was quite a big influence, and I wanted to do something where you were sort of a caretaker of an area.
Now she's on council, there are issues she's keen to get stuck into.
One of them is water quality, because my area is a good example of the effects of intensification, because you've got some of the worst water quality ratings in Auckland. I also want to look at how we look after our young people. That's my own personal passion. They just need more support. I think as a community, we have a role to play in that.
Josephine credits her determination to her parents.
My mum, she's a hard worker. I remember seeing her just dedicate, you know, her evenings, her day, doing stuff in the community, the PTA, the school, and the same for my dad. I do believe in fostering an environment of caring for each other.
There's one thing for sure, this councillor is passionate about her community.
I think it's supporting those organisations that work with our Pacific communities and just making sure that, you know, they're getting the support and the resources from council.
And looking forward to fulfilling her role now and in the future.
5 years from now, I'd love to still be doing this role, because I've only been in it for 3 months, and I can see you can do so much good with this role. So I'd love to be councillor for Maungikiki Tamaki.